Hello, and welcome back to SpeedyTime. Today we're going to figure out how you get some aerobic exercise on the space station. One way is by running. We have a special treadmill. First off, we got to find it. Where is it? It's on the wall. How cool. We first get a heart rate monitor. Next, we get our super duper harness. Next off, we connect in to the T2 itself. These are very important because they simulate load that we would have on Earth, and they pull us to the treadmill. Otherwise, we'd just float off. We make sure that it's calibrated, and we start. A light jog.
A little higher pace.
We even have a mode called passive. You push it yourself. And then the coolest part of the whole thing is at the end of your workout, it gives you the miles traveled, not just the miles ran. So, using the speed of the space station, 17,500 miles an hour, you can go like, I don't know, 9,000 miles. That's a pretty good run.
Subscribe for more space.